Hello, good afternoon. I'm at Kilauea, Wildlife Refuge, and the Lighthouse. So I'm walking to the Lighthouse building. This refuge as well. So you can see the beautiful butterflies. And over there, you can see groups of birds. So, all these are birds up there. So it's a bird refuge. And beautiful waves crashing. And then some butterflies and birds. We also saw Nene, which is the endangered Hawaiian bird. Hawaiian bird while coming. So we saw a pair of them and another single ones. So, this is something about the native plants. These are the native plants here. This is a plant and flowers. So that's the lighthouse. It's a lighthouse up there. And this is still the cliff, the refuge. That's a butterfly, a pretty one, something like a monarch butterfly. Now there are two of them. Look at the water, so pretty. So let me take you to the lighthouse. This is the Kilauea lighthouse. Isn't it gorgeous? It's a pretty lighthouse. Oh, there she is. That is the bird, Nene. Guess you want to see up close how Nene looks. This is the endangered Hawaiian bird, Nene. Oh, she's so cute. Look at her. Back to the lighthouse. Some more birds. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye. Hello, these are Nene. We are at the Kilauea Wildlife Refuge Center, and these are the birds, endangered Hawaiian birds. So it is their home and habitat. And we saw like a couple of nenes, and I will take you further into their habitat and also to the lighthouse. See you later. Bye.